yard, maybe your neighbors. Well, now lawmakers are stepping in to try and help crush the problem. NewsHost Terry Daniels is live tonight with what's bugging people here in the tri-state. Terry?
Well, Sheree, it is a little tiny thing, the emerald ash borer, less than a half an inch long, but it's been cutting a big path of destruction all across the tri-state. This is actually the Eastgate area here in Clermont County, where some of the damage is more than just dead trees.
Always concerned about the liability when they drop on a car.
Andrew Crum has seen the woods in the preserve next to the Hampton Inn he manages change from a green canopy to one dotted with gray, dead ash trees. Unfortunately, some of them have fallen on cars in the parking lot.
We're always concerned when the wind comes through that we don't want to lose another tree or tree limb or to drop over the fence. We had major fence repair and a couple of cars that were crushed by trees this past winter.
This is the destructive emerald ash borer. It has spread to every county in the greater Cincinnati area. Joe Boggs with the Ohio State Extension Service says homeowners need to act.
People are now seeing affected ash trees where they didn't see them last year. So, yes, it is a continual problem and one that people need to be reacting to right now.
Well, Joe says that can include pesticide treatments that can kill ash borers. Unfortunately, a little farther out in Clermont County, especially around East Fork State Park, another destructive pest has been found, the Asian longhorn beetle that targets a wide variety of trees, including maple, elm, and the famous Ohio buckeye.
The take-home message with Asian longhorn beetle is that we should all be very vigilant to look for something out of place. If trees are being killed in a way that we don't expect, we should seek some help. We should seek some answers.
And Senator Sherrod Brown has now got the entire East Fork State Park area quarantined, meaning you cannot take firewood in or out. Also, a USDA team is going to come in, survey it, check out the Asian longhorn beetle, see if they can get it under control, eradicate it before it becomes a huge problem like the emerald ash beetle. Reporting live in Clermont County, Terry Daniels, News 5. Terry.